Hey guys, how's it going? I'm back.
Oh. No. Alright, there we go. Nope.
So today, I'm going to be doing some really freaking awesome monster truck crashes. So let's kind of just begin this. The first one I was actually kind of deciding to do. First one here. Slow-mo. Oh! First COVID destroyed. Oh, man. Okay, this COVID right here didn't get destroyed, and the pickup didn't even get destroyed that much. The only thing that got destroyed was the window, and the door kind of got bent. So, yeah, that wasn't very special, obviously. But that was close. All right. My voice has probably changed a little. Tell me in the comments. This monster truck is destruction. Oh, there goes the freaking hood. We don't need that anymore. Like, nope, we don't need a hood. Hoods don't matter anymore. So we're just gonna keep like just destroying more cars. Destruction! All right, let's turn this puppy around. Easy. Easy to peasy. Oh, geez. Game is kind of freezing me. Just need to find the freaking crash scene I got lost. I'm very sorry about that. You see, the pickup truck is the first car to get destroyed in the collection. The first car that actually did get destroyed was this one, but this is the first car to get destroyed from the other side, so that's what I'm saying. This is the first car to get destroyed, the Covette. Isn't really destroyed, so we'll put that back on. Fast motion. Back that off, I guess. Yeah, we performed that. We formed that pretty good, actually. The only problem is that we lost the camera, so. This game's so much fun, guys. You guys have to get it for yourselves. It's like $24, though. I'm sorry about the really expense. I want to place all the cards out. Oh! Oh, jeez. Yeah, destruction! Destruction wheel! Arr! You will get out of my veins! We destroyed this thing, guys! I want to take a screenshot of that! Just pause the video right here and look at that. That's awesome. That is very freaking awesome. Alright, now let's just kind of drive this thing into some things. I'm actually going to put the pickup truck... Hold on, No. What the heck is going on here with the freaking... monster truck. I'm going to put this thing on chase. And then... does it know who to actually chase? Does it know who is chasing? I believe... Which car am I? Oh. I gave it the wrong vehicle. Hold on, guys. Hold on, I gave it the wrong vehicle. But now I don't know who to crush. We'll now go back to our vehicle. We're just going to be driving. Ah! See if we're going to monster truck in the area? Ah! Grr! Oh! Oh, man. He almost crushed us there. Never take me alive! What happened to our monster truck? I think he's just getting destroyed over there. Let's respawn him. Because we can. Our job is to try to race away from him without getting destroyed. Ah! Look at him. He's right down freaking there. We gotta race. Oh, he's right there. Just drive and forget about him. We don't need him. We're never gonna find him. Alright, guys? We lost him. Oh, he's right freaking there. Okay, we just got to keep speeding our way out of here. Unless we're completely 100% freaking dead. Oh, no, we are kind of dead here now. This is the zone of death. At least this truck has very freaking awesome handling. First thing I did when I got this game was wreck a car. It's the first thing I did. Crap, he's gonna smash into us. And we're gonna be totally freaking done for, huh? Unless we just keep going straight and we'll just speed up past him. There we go, that was actually pretty freaking sneaky. I wish I didn't do that. Nuts, now he's gonna murder us. We don't get out of here on time. Come on. Come on, Latias. You can get out. Oh ho! Oh! Never catch me up here, monster truck! Alright, we're just gonna have to. Yeah, he got really freaking confused there. Now we have to just race! Just race! Okay, we're dead. We didn't do that very much timing. Well, he's already freaking wrecked his monster truck. I'm overset him. That's okay. He'll just chase us down. Wow, he's just. Oh! I can't move, guys. We broke it. Goodbye, life! You had fun! This guy is in freaking invincible. Holy crap, bolos! Guys, you guys can hear him. He's already crushing down some trucks. Alright, and cars. Oh no, he's right down there. He does not notify us. Are you able to crush? Just get him. Oh! Jesus freaking Christ! We gotta race. Race! Out of here we go! Oh, nuts and bolts. Oh no! Oh my god, that's freaking terrifying! Oh! Jesus freaking Christ, that's terrifying! Oh no, we're gonna crash. No, we're not, actually. Alright, he's actually very far behind from us. I think we're going faster than him by freaking a lot. He won't make most of these turns, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna kinda start slowing down up here. Oh jeez, he is speeding! Like this way. Just gotta go straight. He's not gonna go straight. He's just gonna turn all the turns. I gotta slow down at this point up in here. This is the point where we freaking crashed. So we gotta do that nice and careful. We're actually going to reach the city eventually, I'm pretty sure we are. As soon as we reach the city, we'll be good. I don't actually know where the city is, honestly. But to be honest with all you guys, I know there's actually a city in this map, though, somewhere. Guys! No freaking way! We freaking lost him! Yeah, time to smash! I think we actually got our truck stuck. Nope, it's out. Look, he's gonna get us. Nope, we're dead. Who cares any freaking way? He crashed! Ha ha! Obviously, we need to freaking escape because that's gonna be freaking terrifying as soon as. Oh, he took the freaking dirt path. Just drive out of here. Just drive. I don't freaking even care what even happens. Oh, that's freaking terrifying. Oh no. He doesn't even know where we freaking are. We've already crashed. Who cares about crashing? We just need to speed the heck out of freaking here. Just do a little crash. No! I didn't mean to crash, actually. I did not mean to crash. Rest in peace. Oh. Well, he's stuck. We can switch out our car for a really freaking fast car. Whew. We need to do something really freaking speedy and fast. It's going. We're back. So guys, I kind of set him up a little there. Oh, that's freaking terrifying! I just need to freaking go. Just freaking awfully go. That was a freaking awful start to begin with! Oh, I tricked him when we crashed. That's alright, honey, we all make mistakes. We all make big mistakes, too. Along with that, oh, he's right freaking there. Oh, jeez. Oh, he went to the gas station. Ha ha, now we can beat him. Oh, Why does this car freaking awfully suck?